Question of the day is, what is the easiest instrument to learn how to play? And the Guinness Book of World Records claims it's a ukulele. I've been playing a uke for a few years now. I started out as a drummer, switched to resonator bass guitar.
Come on down in the mine, it's burning. Hey, hell yeah!
Awesome guy.
From there, I went to baritone ukulele.
Some people work hard for the fine things in life. It gives them pride and a little joy too. I dig riding the Harley, listening to Bob Marley in my spare time. That's what I do.
And now I play a cigar box guitar, which is tuned the same as a baritone ukulele.
They always come around, but they never come through. Yeah, they always come around, but they never come through. But when the time comes, they always come for you.
Now, you could also pick up a plectrum banjo, tune it to the same as that cigar box guitar, or a baritone ukulele. Pick up one of these. It's a tuner. Clips right onto the head. You want to make sure to tune it to D, G, B, and E. Learn the G chord, the C chord, and the D chord. And with those three chords, you can play over 100,000 songs. We'll see you next time.